Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where today we are gonna do the main quest. Battle preparations, meet Avalok and him! Is there any way for me to, like...
Stay out of my way.
Who is that? Like, who's that for? Out of my way. Because I'm stuck in your throat, guy. I love that I just passed, like, I'm pretty sure I just passed a band that was playing music, like really loud, because I, like, moved and it went away. And I love that you can just pass musical bands in the street. It's so great. I wish I lived in a place that was like that. Just impromptu hours of the night and day. There's just music playing randomly. I would love that. I would love it. Alright.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant.
I hope we can trust
you. Yep.
You can.
Uh-huh.
That I don't know.
But I shall take it up with him, eh, lovely ladies.
You barely said hello.
It's
and
clearly
you're already plotting something. Boopity whoop.
Hey, you're right.
Provided they help. If you come.
Why doesn't he let Frangilla go?
Bit about Frangilla.
Frangilla. Why doesn't he let?
Perhaps
why doesn't he let her go?
At least that's what Rita implied.
How would she know that?
How's Rita know? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Frangilla before they imprisoned her. Frangilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Oh.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor.
Yeah, and then he'll imprison you too. He's not one to keep his word. I really think everybody should just skedaddle after this happens, you know what I mean? Let's go! Oh my gosh.
Oh, you make a fine sailor.
Well, shall we? Oh, Avalok, there you are. Where's Ciri?
Lookie, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Is this where you ladies will be sleeping? Of course it is. Because you're the prettiest and bestest of them all, and you're the bossiest, and...
Looks familiar.
I would love to see them with Avalok, though.
Geralt?
Never mind.
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Thanks! Ready, Avalok?
Present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Where's Ciri?
Anchors away.
Blood red sunset, to battle, omen. You can acquire a special ability, which will allow you to play bows and arrows. Oh yeah, that's right, we're going to Skellige. I was just here, picking up some gear. We're just laughing at nothing. Oh my gosh, they're so freaking cute though! Yen, come laugh! What? Is that a fleet of ships?
Well, that settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
There is an upside to all this.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
What? She's in there? You can't have Skellige, I won't let you have it.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Frangilla Vigo. We need her here.
I was actually thinking earlier, while I was waiting for the audio to do its thing, I was like, we still haven't gone, because I'm pretty sure there was something with Ciri about that Skellige guy who helped her. There's something that goes on there.
A At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes.
Okay.
Truly. Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Galban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
I didn't know there were Mountain Elves. Hear it.
Tell us, please. Absolutely love elven legends.
Galban was a sage.
Sarcasm!
He fell in love with an Enshe elf, Dillion, yet she spurned him.
That was a jest on Geralt's part.
Too late.
I still am!
On the day the White Fleet was to set sail, Galban gave Dillion a gift, the Sunstone. He believed Dillion's heart would soften in time. Once her longing for him burgeoned, she was to use the Sunstone. Though worlds away, he would return for her.
Sounds promising. Let's just hope this Sunstone proves more useful to us than it did to that elf woman.
What I want to know is if we'll be able to use the Sunstone.
You? No. Me? Naturally. With a touch of help from the sorceresses.
Of whom some are below deck vomiting, while others remain unreachable.
Yikes.
The Sunstone's in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the isles.
So there were elves on the isles long ago.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Croc's longships are moored there.
Because I remember a long time ago in the comments, somebody said it was very strange that they didn't see elves. Like, you don't see any elves or dwarves or gnomes or anything in Skellige. And they were like, is there a reason for that? Is it something sinister or what? But apparently there were mountain elves here, and they're all dead. So yeah, it's a sinister reason for it.
Can you teleport me onto Amir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Fringilla in one piece.
Think they know we're here?
Emir's mages, of course.
If the matter of Fringilla Vigo were resolved, they'd probably just send her over here in a skiff.
It's far from resolved. The Emperor pledged to ensure the Lodge's safety, but...
Fringilla's a pricklier matter. She's his subject. One officially sentenced to death for treason.
You'll need to learn what Emir has planned for her. Once we've found a way to toss you over to the Imperial flagship.
Can't we just sail on over?
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan.
You're not coming! You're not coming!
With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised, and what he'll get in return.
Did you promise, Ciri?
I'm off.
He can't have Ciri, by the way.
Good luck.
We kinda match! Our clothes kinda match! Letter. Allow me to remind you that our arrangement encompassed all the sorceresses. Wishing to take part in the risky endeavor whose success is so vital to us, I find it hard to believe that in the current situation, when I have already succeeded in gathering so many members of the Lodge, you would refuse to allow Fringilla Vigo to join our company. I understand there are personal factors that make you reluctant to part with your subject, but I assure you our interests are aligned in those matters as well. I promise that I will uphold the conditions of our arrangement despite the fact that they will demand sacrifices of me and leave me in an unfortunate situation. I therefore request, politely with great insistence, that you release Fringilla. With all due respect. So, what exactly has Yennefer promised? Besides, you know, helping Ciri. You know what I mean? Ask Croc where Ermion is. So, where are the... Oh, well. Veni vidi vigo. Where's the dudes? Croc.
Wolf, did you see?
Yeah.
The black dogs in their rickety tubs. It bayed our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Saw them all. Bye! Lugas.
An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the...
Great, so Ermion's dead. Cool.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
So, cool. Ermion's dead. I've lost Ermion's help. Cool. Time to fast travel. Don't mind me, ladies. You guys just wait there for me. You guys just sit there. Not doing anything. It's fine. Why can't Siri come with me? Like, she could come with me to do this. It'd be fun if she could come. Ermion, I have to save your life because you're probably going to die. Hopefully I can save your life, but I doubt it. You're probably dead because I didn't make Lugos a friend before I did the whole croc thing. Which I think I might have been able to affect that, but I'm not sure. Like, I should have gone and been like, hey, let me do that thing that you said where he's like, come talk to me and have a drink and help me out with the lighthouse problem or something. Are you gonna doom the Isles? Are you serious? He's willing to go to war at the same time the black ones come? They're gonna tear apart the whole Isle, not just Croc.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the black ones?
I'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhog than let Croc rule all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What? Did I save? I didn't save.
What would you call it if not treason?
I just showed up. Before I just fight. I show up Did and Crack just interject myself. My
head. Well then, go ahead. Try to take it. Get him.
Oh my gosh. Wow, Ermion. Yeah, let's do that one.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Fair, a giant longship that traveled between worlds.
Oh, so that was part of the White Fleet, and that is, it will summon the Sunstone. Oh, I see now. I'm putting it together. His voice is even deeper, Eridan's voice is even deeper and gravelier than Geralt's. That's how manly he is. Oh boy, let's just stare at this picture. Can we move on with the loading screen? It really is. It's very nice. It's very nice. It was nice that your artist had to be able to, you know, do some more traditional art than rather than just, you know, 3D modeling game stuff. It's pretty cool. I'm glad you took advantage of that.
Drink last night too?
Eh. I don't know. This armor is really growing on me for whatever reason. I still like the Ursine armor better, but I don't know. It looks good. Looks good. Legit that it was free too. Free DLC.
I'll not kneel before an
You prefer to
This here.
Would you be king by Nilfgaard's grace?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Croc send you here for my head?
Alright, so we can't be friends.
Go ahead. Try to take it. Get him.
This is gonna cause troubles.
Damn.
kill the entire... Whoa.
Not stay here.
Okay, what do you like run? Talk to Ermi and outside. Well, okay, let's go. Then oh wow, wait. Are we gonna fight everybody? Do I have to follow you or what, man? Oh man. Maybe it would be better to go this way. I don't know. Okay. Ermian, can we go now? What now, Ermian? I'm following you. We're just gonna run right through the guy. We're just gonna run right through. I guarantee you everybody knows what happened. Heimdall! Oh, go! Can we just go? Ermian, come on. Ermian. Are you coming? Ermian. Are you distracted? He is distracted. Oh, I dodged. Oh, I dodged that too. Oh, you're still alive? You have like 2 health. What? How are you though? Oh, I was like, yeah, he's still alive. Ermian, do something. Do something useful. Jeez. All right, now that we've totally martyred a Jarl and his entire retinue, let's go. Are we still in Lugos territory? Looks like it. I'm trying to talk to him and it's not working. When are we outside Lugos' territory? I feel like it's gonna take a while. Can we talk now?
Come. You should not stay here.
Ermian, run faster. Wow, this is way high. Are we seriously gonna go through? We are not gonna kill this entire village. We're not gonna do that. I'm gonna run right through if I have to. Ermian, really? We couldn't just go a different direction, Ermian?
Move. That's enough.
Okay, wait. Thanks.
This one's really funny.
At least you guys don't know. Whew, okay, jeez.
Well, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
I just have fantastic
mean
timing.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermian. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
Mean and inaccurate.
Fox blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
Okay. So, yeah.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugos.
An agreement? Only Croc believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugos' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
You know, kicks and giggles.
How's Ceres handling things?
As the makings of an excellent queen, if she would only flee her father's shadow. Everyone, Lugos excepted, declared their support for her. Yet the minute the Imperial fleet appeared on the horizon, the Jarl took matters into his own hands.
And Hjalmar?
And the lads led 3 raids against the Imperial fleet, all against Krak's will, all failed. Yet he'll find volunteers for another.
Yeah, sounds like Hjalmar.
Huh. Come on, Ceres.
Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter.
You know.
I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arambjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the Pearl Divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Yeah, Fishlung.
Fishlung? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
God's protect us.
My bad, dude. My bad. Oh, man. Do I have to... Oh, man. Because I couldn't fast travel. Oh, no. Nope. I'm turning back. We're going back. We're going back here. At least to the port. And I'm fast traveling.
Okay. We're at Arnbjorn. What was that? Wait. I was gonna loot the chest.
Not now.
Yes.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye. They mentioned something.
Oh, yeah.
More important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gavorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige.
Cool.
Been waiting for this my whole life.
What's this whale about?
He's to appear when specters descend from the heavens into the waves. The serpent wakes the sea's wrath and an icy monster devours an isle. Be the first bard to compose a ballad about him.
Legends don't happen to mention a curse of the Black Sun, do they?
Black Sun? What are you on about?
Not even part of the legends.
Never mind.
Nilfgaard!
That's interesting, though, because it seems like that corresponds to the legends of the White Fleet sailing, you know what I mean? Like, the Icy Spectres, so, like, the Eld Elves, or whatever, the Spectre White... The White Hunt elves, you know? And then, yeah. I mean, that basically sounds like what we're about to do, which is summon the White Frost, basically, and battle it out. But there's an icy monster that's gonna consume a whole isle? Like, what's that all about?
Let's watch for Gevorg together. And you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige.
Something to pass the time, old man, eh? The draw distance is horrible in this game, though.
Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
Oh my gosh!
Eivind.
What?
I... just wanted to assure you I only want to look around the cavern. It's research.
What?
Research?
What?
Writing an adventure novel, gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? try, my dear. Perhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gilban and Dillion.
Oh.
Gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Kertrolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the white whale.
It'll show today.
Did I actually see it or what? Did it, was that just me like hallucinating or what? Because I don't think it was so prominent, like it would have been very obvious. It wouldn't have disappeared that fast. Oh, a lot of things died down there, jeez. Dog's like, oh my gosh, yes. Okay, so I got off on this boat. Nobody could come with me and help me out. No. Dog, you're going nuts. Y'all just sit on the boat. Wait. As an attentive reader, you surely remember that the Wild Hunt could only be defeated with the help of powerful magic, and for this reason, yep. Mm-hmm. When a chance arose, I didn't talk to the pearl diver. I talked to the bard. All right, well, I'll go talk to Yennefer, and then I'll go sneak onto the boat. Or maybe I'll just go sneak onto the boat. Let's see. Trying to get to the fast travel point. Wow. Oh, but that's okay. Where is? I know Veni Vidi Vici. What's Veni Vidi Vigo, though? Apparently, it's a boy's name? Because Veni Vidi Vici is Veni Vidi Vici is a game I saw I conquered, right? Basically, it's a rough translation. But I'm not. Vigo is an Italian and Spanish surname and a Scandinavian first name. It's also a town, apparently. Okay, so I don't know what Vigo is. The internet is being less than forthcoming, so. I mean, do I do one of these or both of these? I'm just gonna go back. Wait, let me see. I don't know what to do. Let's see if it's on the way. Oh my gosh, it's in the complete opposite direction. Well, I could fast travel to the Marlin Coast and then I'm just gonna go talk to Yennefer really quick. Just gonna cover my bases. Just gonna go talk to Yennefer. Whoop. Not like it wouldn't take me like days to travel these distances in, you know, real time. Hope you guys had a good week just sitting here chilling while the Novigrad Navy is sitting right outside.
Otherwise, I'll continue to wonder if he's not about to stab me in the back.
You have something of a persecution complex.
You needn't come with us. I haven't in time.
Okay.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there. To retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
I guess.
So what? Wanna just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
What? What?
Fine.
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the Sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
I don't trust you!
Your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri.
We're all just gonna hop into the same portal? Oh, okay. What? Why can't I go with you? Why doesn't Avalok care what we're doing? Avalok's just like, yeah, everybody's wandering around. Boop-a-de-boop-a-de-boop-a-de-boop. Should I do this? Or what? Or should I go do the other thing? A druid? You want to battle shoulder to shoulder with a witcher? Well, okay, you know what? First, I'm gonna... Okay, so I do have to go still meet Philippa in the Elven Ruins. I don't even know. Can I just complete one quest without getting seven others? I'm being somewhat facetious. I don't mind. Whatever is happening, it's all good. It's all just... I just wish it was a little bit more clear what order you were supposed to do things in. Veni, vidi, vico! It is! Let's go! Wait. Yeah, nope. We can fast travel over there and it'll be much faster. I was like, I'm just gonna take this boat all the way. Although, someone did tell me a while ago that if you take a boat around Skellige, you are more likely to see whales, because I wasn't sure if that one whale was like a scripted event. Apparently, like the one whale that we saw, but apparently you can see them if you go around Skellige on a boat a lot. Beep. Hi! Wow, you guys are right there. This was the place that, yeah, was like covered in sirens and harpies and whatnot. Oh wait, no, I need to meditate. Okay, meditate. Under the cover of darkness. We'll go at midnight, how appropriate. Making sure my dang nab. Should I just swim? I feel like I should just swim. I mean, they're right there. And a boat would be really freaking obvious. Which one's the Emperor's boat? You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to make sure no monsters are gonna find me too. Just, can you just... We're trying to get a better look from this safer spot. Let's see. So he's way out there. I mean, these guys are super close, but... Oh. Is that his? The one with the very distinct sail? Alright, so avoid the lights then, eh? Can do! Oh look, there's snow! What? Oh shoot, that scared me. I was like, oh my gosh! carefully. Can I? Oh, I already saved. It's okay. We'll be fine. I just jinxed it. Is his like in the second row? Oh, I guess I could take that one that would help me breathe underwater, and then I won't have to worry so much. Keeler whale. It's called Keeler whale. Pretty sure it was kind of one of the normal looking, yeah. Swim swiftly. Just don't swim down. Why are you swimming down? I don't want you to swim down. We're swimming. We're pressing A and swimming swiftly. Oh, shoot. Wait. Man, there's a lot. A lot of lights. It's kind of hard to tell under the water, too. This one's his boat. Gosh, Geralt. This would be the most reasonable one. If we could just launch ourselves out of the water like a pretty dolphin. Or we can go here. Nope, Geralt. I did not say to dive. We're gonna get trapped into this boat and die, and it's all gonna be your fault. Oh my gosh! How do I... Well, how do I get on the boat? This is the boat, right? Yeah, I mean, it's the one I'll... The Emperor is just gonna be pleased as punch when I show up all wet and bedraggled on his boat. Oh, I gotta find the anchor and climb up the anchor. Okay. I was just not gonna waste my time with that. But is it, okay, is it not this one? There it is. This is the western end of the boat. Game, look, never eat sour wheat. I don't know, whatever.
Hold! It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders!
What? How did they... They knew it was me swimming around in the water? Before I even pressed the use button? Like, what? Or was that... Did I, like, trigger a scene before it happened? I don't know.
Witcher. What a pleasant surprise.
I know, man. I knew you'd be pleased to see me popping up out of the water.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different.
Oh.
Where is she?
Nearby? I can't lie to him!
Close.
Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not.
I love his voice. So, he's a great emperor
what do you
voice.
Want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Oh, okay.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
It's true.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritian shackles.
Are you sure that is wise? I'm pretty sure she could blow you up really fast.
No introductions are necessary from what I've heard.
Oh, that's right!
Farewell.
We have slept together, I'm pretty sure.
Fringilla,
Been a while.
Does she have parchment on her clothing?
The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ard Skellige. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
Oh, crap. She's really okay. She's like not gonna...
Despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go.
She's just not gonna even make one snide word about the Emperor at all?
Trace. Where's Yennefer?
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
I don't doubt it.
Well?
Hi. Wait, hello. Hold on a second. That's it? Okay. Me? I am Fancy Pants. Thank you. I worked for 3.5 hours to get this, or 3 hours. We can all-